I think there's a huge psychological transformation that people in our industry go through that I would consider to be the huge industry pitfall or is detrimental to us. There's a certain disassociation that happens when you learn how to manipulate people that you can't help but trickle into your personal life. It becomes very difficult to differentiate when you and I are having a regular conversation as boys and grabbing a beer and when I'm purposely saying things in a certain pattern or I'm purposely placing emphasis on words at certain places. To get something out of it at the end of the day. And it literally becomes so like to a point where it's unintentional even, mm-hmm. to where it's just how you talk and how you operate and things start to come a little bit easier naturally. It becomes harder to develop personal relationships. It becomes harder to develop intimate relationships. At what point are you just become really, really good at coercing situations in your favor, mm-hmm. as opposed to what's genuine, what's real.